The first question, how to simplify your life with it not having an effect on your human experience. The word that comes to mind, and I'm looking both from a physical perspective as a practitioner and a human being, but also from a spiritual and a psychic perspective as well, is the term balance. And I believe balance is one of the most important things that we need to have in our life, but that we do not necessarily consider at times. So we may be looking at what we want to achieve, and we've been told in the past that balance is usually work, rest, play, if you like, and it's having not necessarily an equal amount of each, but allowing that you do have balance in your life, that it's not 24-hour-a-day work or it's not 24-hour-a-day play, that you have times when you do certain things and that then there are times when you do other things. And in this day and age of spending a lot of time in front of computer screens, we often forget to have balance of actually getting up and moving around, going outside and looking at the sky, seeing what the grass is doing even, or just looking at what the weather's doing. That actual balance of getting away from sitting in front of the computer or the iPad or on social media and actually interacting with the world around us. And to me, that's an enormous part of the balance that we need to have to simplify our lives and to be human. So when you're here having a human experience, and I've said for many years, I do not believe we come here to learn lessons. I believe we come here to experience emotion. We also need to have that balance in our life of being not just in work mode, but having some time out as well. So that would be my response to the question of how to simplify your life, but it not affecting your human experience. You still need to be human. So perhaps turning the TV, the radio, the computer off, and periodically just having some time out. Walk in the fresh air, go and sit by the water, take the animal, the pet if you have a dog, or not so much the cat. Mine likes to come for a walk, but if you've got a dog, take the dog for a walk. And just do something that allows you to have that balance in your life.